Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. I hope you guys are doing well. So in this video I'm going to show you how you can add the volumetric light through a window. So without any further delay, let's get started. So here I open my blender. So I'm going to make the quick scene for you guys. So I'm adding one cube here and I'm going to scale a little bit like that and like that also, and a little bit like that, and I'm deleting that face, and I think it should be more like that. So I'm adding one edge loop here in center of that, and one edge loop is adding here, and I'm going to bevel that like that, and like that, and I'm adding in between two and doing bevel also like that, and I'm going to bevel that one also, but that time is little bit, and I'm going to add the edge here and one edge here. So I'm going to delete those faces. Okay guys, so yeah, and I'm selecting the all edges like that, and I'm extruding outside. So if we will see from the inside, it's look like a window. So I'm just going to show you, that is a kind of example, so how you can see through the light from the window, and kind of volumetric light. And now I'm going to set the camera as well. I think camera is set good. So yeah, so that's it guys, and I'm adding one material here. I think that color is good. So right now it's not seeing anything because there is no light, so I'm going to add the one light. So I will add the spotlight here, and I'm drag it like that and rotate little bit, and I'm going to up little bit like that. Yeah, that is fine. So I need to set in center of that window so that can easily see through from that window. Yeah, that is fine I think. So I'm going to split that window so we can see easily what's going on here. That is a camera view and that is a 3D view. So, and I'm going to increase that intensity to 2000 watt, and now I'm going to switch the rendering mode, and now we should use the viewport denoising. That is a new feature of Blender 2.83. yeah, it's looking cool. Yeah, I'm just setting the camera. So that time that light is coming very nicely. So we need some rays here. So what I will do, I will add the one cube, but before adding the cube I have one chair also. So that is my chair model, you can see here. I'm just going to place here. So guys, now I'm adding one cube here. So I will add one cube, and I will be cover that whole scene with that cube, so we can easily yeah, we can cover like that, and like that also, and everything comes inside that light also come inside that, so we can see. Otherwise we can't see exactly what's going on. So yeah, so now I'm adding new material on it, and here is the surface. So I'm changing that surface to remove right now. Basically it should be here none, and here is a volume. So I'm going to add the volume scatter. So when I add the volume scatter, so it should be visible, but I think it's not visible. Should change the volume value first. Okay, yeah, it's visible now. So now you can see here there is a that rays is coming. You can see the rays here. So here is the value. So I think I should increase the value here. Yeah, so we can see something. So I think I should decrease the value so we can see easily. So yeah guys, I'm going to enable that denoising. Yeah, and that also. So it's showing here that rays is coming. I think you can see. And we have that controller, so we can increase that and decrease also. So how much we need, we can decide from there here. So I think 0.01 is fine. No, 0.01 is not fine. 0.5 is fine. Yeah guys, so here you can see these rays are coming now, and I will going to render it so we can see easily what's going on. And make sure you enable your denoising, because if you not enable your denoising, so it will be look like noisy. So I'm going to take render. So yeah guys, that render is complete, and you can see how cool these rays are coming from the window. It's kind of a sun rays looking, and it's perfectly coming, and that kind of fog it's making here, that's cool. So that's it for this tutorial guys. I hope you learned something in this video. If you learned something in this video, please hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and please share my video. And if you have any queries, if you have any suggestion, please let me know in the comment box. I will love to reply your comment. And bye bye, take care, stay home.